Hello people, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Sheila and karibu sana. If you're coming back, thank you for your support always. And so today I'm going to show you two techniques of doing eyeshadow, so stick by to see how that goes down. And as usual, you know how we do our eyebrows, so keep watching so that you can learn how to do your own. So right now we are prepping our eyelid for eyeshadow, and I'm using my proconcealer Illegal in the shade Fawn. So as usual, we're always having new tips here. So today I'm showing you, you can even blend with your finger to make sure the place is smooth and ready for your eyeshadow. Please, our channel is all about learning and growing. And when you do your looks, please tag me on Instagram. So today we are going to go in with this eyeshadow palette from House of Tara. And you're going to use these three colors. So we have created our transition color with the orange color, and now we're building our this dark color, the one that's usually on the edge. That's one way you can do your eyeshadow. You start from the edge inwards, and the other one is you start from inward going outward. Whichever way you feel comfortable, you can try both ways, and whichever way you feel comfortable, don't ever feel stuck. Just go with the method that you feel more comfortable and that works for you. So don't ever feel stuck when doing your eyeshadow. Just try both and then you decide which one you're going to be using throughout. And for more tips, don't forget to subscribe, you know. So this is the second method, that you are starting from inward going out. So keep watching and learn. So today I did my eyeliner and lashes off camera because we wanted to concentrate on our eyeshadow part. So now we're doing our foundation as usual. Blend like your life depends on it. Just blend until you're comfortable that your foundation is flawless. Something else I wanted to talk to you about today is about setting your concealer when you're highlighting. You know, when you're starting out, like when you're having your own makeup things, maybe you do not have other shades of powder. So for now, before you get a brighter shade or a setting powder, you can just be using your powder shade. In the meanwhile, don't ever feel stuck. Just set that concealer with your powder and then you'll go all over again with the same powder when you're like blending everything out finally. So now I'm doing my blush using my blush palette, and whoa, I think today I got carried away with the blush. I really liked how I looked, and we can agree, you know, everything is popping, and I got so carried away with the blush, but I didn't overdo it, but I really felt so beautiful using it. So today I decided to pop a little with my highlighter. I didn't use my Maybelline highlighter because it's usually a very chilled out, mild highlighter. So I went in with the Cara Beauty. Girl! Are you seeing? Are you getting blind already with the highlights? Hey, today I was just feeling myself. Nothing short of feeling myself, because everything was popping. I just wanted to go on and on and on. So don't ever be afraid to use highlighter. Just blend it out so that it's not sticking out on its own. Blend it out so that it's part of the makeup as well. So for the lips today, we are going with my usual lip liner from Zaron and a lip gloss from Nanacoco, and a nude lippy from Zaron as well. Zaron has like the best nude lippies. If you're looking to buy one, you can check them out. And also today we can agree the lighting came out so nicely. Like, we thank God that today there was so much light. And I pray so much light will continue to be there so that we can be having amazing quality videos before we can get these other ones. So another tip is always put your hand, your finger inside your mouth like so, so that you can like remove excess lipstick from your lips that will be touching your teeth. You don't want to be smiling and then things are just out here. That's the final look. I hope you're blinded by the highlight. Thank you so much for watching and please subscribe.